Hello, I'm KCRA 3 meteorologist Dirk Verdorn, and just this pocket of cold air continues to sit across the west coast of the United States, and this brings those showers in off the Pacific Ocean. We continue to see those scattered showers, rain showers, and then mostly snow showers popping up in the Sierra. As you zoom in, you can see just the west slope of the Sierra is where we're getting most of the activity, and that's where we're getting snow in the coastal mountains as well, mainly to the north. But this will continue over the next couple of days. This pattern looks like it's going to stay about the same. We're not looking at any big swings in temperature, and the showers are going to be fairly scattered in the valley, so limited amounts of rain, but we'll continue to see decent snow pile up as we go through the next few days. So looking at futurecast, timing out these next little wave, we have a Monday morning, 2 a.m. We could see some showers stretching from Sacramento on towards Stockton and into Modesto at this time. Again, talking really early, 2 a.m. See some more scattered showers make their way through the late morning and into the early afternoon, and we could see some thunderstorms pop up, but giving us a little bit of hail again or some grapple as we head through your Monday afternoon, and we'll still see the snow in the Sierra. Come Monday evening, we have another chance, an increased chance for some scattered showers, and the snow starts to pick up a little bit as another pulse of moisture comes on through. And then Tuesday morning, it looks like we may catch a bit of a break. We'll still have some snow in the mountains, but less likely seeing the showers in the morning. May even get a little bit of sunshine before we get into Tuesday afternoon. And yet again, more showers start popping up as we go through Tuesday afternoon. We see another little wave come through on Wednesday, early Wednesday morning, and that's going to bring some more snow to the Sierra, especially along the I-80 and Highway 50 corridors. Futurecast showing the rainfall, and this takes us all the way into Wednesday morning. So we go through Monday. See, we could see anywhere from a tenth of an inch to a quarter of an inch, a little bit more in Yuba City, but we'll see some, again, a little bit more along the west slope of the Sierra. And then the total all the way through Wednesday morning, again, anywhere from a quarter of an inch to up to a half an inch possible in the valley, and up to an inch or more in through the foothills and on into the Sierra. Snowfall. Again, this takes us through Monday morning. We are looking at an additional, 8 to 11 inches possible around Donner Summit and Echo Summit, those areas, lower elevations, not as much accumulation. We may see up to 1 to 2 inches around Colfax. And then we'll see some more accumulation as we go through the rest of Monday and on into Tuesday morning. And during that time frame, with these pulses coming through, we could see an additional 2 feet of snow up over the passes. So again, we're still looking at that dry snow, so it doesn't take a whole lot of moisture to really kind of stack up the snow in the mountains. Futurecast showing us this pattern with this big area of cold air, this low just not really moving all that fast. It just sits across the west coast, continuing to usher in the showers off of the Pacific Ocean and across Northern California. This is all the way through Wednesday. We catch a little bit of a break on Thursday, but not for long, because we, as we get into Friday morning, we are looking at a warmer batch of moisture coming in, and that is going to raise the snow levels, warm up temperatures, and give us a bit more in the way of rain and snow. In fact, we could see a lot more in the way of rain and snow at that time on Friday. Looks like next weekend, as we go through Saturday and into Sunday, we should catch a break, but then we get into Monday, and guess what? There's more rain in the forecast. Your 7-day shows the chance for some afternoon thunderstorms on Monday. Temperature staying in the 50s. That's that cold air that's in place. We have some showers on Tuesday, morning showers on Wednesday, afternoon clearing. Thursday's looking dry. Friday could bring some heavy rain right now. That could change, though. It's been kind of flip-flopping lately, but just be prepared in case we do get some of that rain. Things start to clear up on Saturday, and then Sunday's looking dry. That's a look at your weather. For all your weather needs, make sure you turn to KCRA.